Charter High School. We're questioning students about the detention at Granada. We're questioning kids on whether detention goes too far, what just shouldn't be a detention show.
Boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Not having an ID, and for missing the trash can when I threw my juice away.
I got detention for dancing in front of the library.
Not clearing an absence just because I didn't have a note at the time.
Tardy. It was my first day here. 10th grade, second semester, Mr. Cloud gave me detention for drinking a juice.
Miss Dunn gave me 5 hours of detention for shutting the kid's book that sits in front of me in 10th grade in Miss Stell's class.
I got detention because I had a skin shirt on and it had a silhouette of a girl, and they gave me detention because it was offending to women.
Oh yes, I have 5 hours for not tying my shoe once.
Jeez, attempting to shove a gummy bear in a student's ear.
In 9th grade, I got it for chewing chips in the PE area.
Very unfair, actually.
Maybe like two I deserve, maybe like dress code. I knew I was probably pushing it, but other than that, I think that most of the time people do not deserve dress code or detentions.
Well, I came about 15 seconds late and I got 2 hours, so that's kind of unfair. Yeah.
This is my first day. I didn't even know what was going on. I didn't even know they had detention, you know, so it's ridiculous. So preposterous.
Yes, it's because I'm white.
Oh yeah, that one was very unfair. And also, obviously. I went to A5 and I didn't have my ID, so I got an hour of detention for that too.
Yeah,
that's
pretty stupid.
I kept the detention slip too. It's history.
I don't think I deserved it, no. 4 hours of my time for 5 seconds? Not fair.
Nah, because I don't deserve none.
for having my pants sagging below my waist, having a hood on. I understand that. Everything else is a BS.
Slandering the kid's mom.
Yeah, because I threw a bottle at some girl.
All right, right now I just got detention because of using the vending machine.
I did too.
And Amar did too for filming. And now, yeah. Yeah, we got permission. From him.
And Mike.
And Mike. The security guard. I don't know his last name. Mike.
Probably hats.
Cell phone use.
Ah!
Probably mooning.
Patrick Kevorkian, 1 hour detention for using the vending machine during class.
Okay, guys, basically, like, about 2 days ago, we recorded Patrick getting detention, and it was really good. The security guards got really mad, and the thing was, he didn't even use the vending machine, and he still received an hour of detention that he received, and he tried disputing it. We had the film and everything, and as we were showing it to the deans and all that, we left the film, or Patrick left the film at the beginning of the scene, and then we ended up recording over it. But now, we did the same thing over, and this time we kind of got lucky by not getting detention, so.
All right, so there you have it. Obviously, a lot of the detentions are a bit ridiculous, and a lot of the detentions make sense. So where do we draw the line at detentions? We don't know. It's up to administrators, but who's to say what's actually going to happen? She was struck down, who was your doom? Annie, you okay? You okay? You okay, Annie? Annie, you okay? You okay? You okay, Annie? You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. Ah!
For sure.